Mr. Dills, Professor Appleby, being your child's role model, you may ask yourself, is this Appleby a positive influence to my child? Professor Appleby, the father, has been well skilled and disciplined in the highest court at the level. So many former athletes practice during their game the lack of discipline of the game. The lack of discipline, professional athletes can lead to drugs, behavior, and pride, which are exposed in today's society in sports. Drug use has been a major problem for several athletes in professional sports. In Sports Illustrated, article Barry Bonds exposed. Bonds was accused of being used in injections, pills, and other sources of steroids to improve his performance on the field. If you think by using a drug to cheat in competition will get you by, you're wrong. You're cheating yourself. For example, Marion Jones, who's a track star that was forced to give back her medals and prizes dating back to September 2000 for using performance enhanced drugs. January 20th, 2004. This subject was also brought up in Bush's State of the Union speech, saying, performance enhancing drugs like steroids and various sports sends the wrong message that there are shortcuts to accomplishments and that performance is important than character. Calling out all team members, all team owners, all union representatives, send the right signal. Get tough, get rid of steroids now. The behavior of professional athletes while performing the sporting event has been vital. November 19, 2004, during the Pacers and Pistons game, a brawl had broke out between NBA players and fans, which the game had ended due to this incident. In this situation, I would be too enthused to buy a ticket for a game that involves this type of behavior. With this situation taking place, there is a cause and there is the effect, which occurs the next morning. ESPN News, NCAA rivalry football team, Clemson, and South Carolina. Four teams broke out into a fight on a football field. In this situation, one team was dismissed from attending a bowl game that season. The attitude of selfishness is also a problem. For example, Allen Iverson telling his coach he's too good for practice, he doesn't need practice, and his repeated behavior of it's all about me has him among the 70 players that's been free agency without a team, stated by NBA.com. Pride is an issue as well. Professional athletes lose everything due to pride. Latrell Sprewell, who's a former NBA player, lacks budgeting money and responsibility of taking care of his family. He allowed money from a multi-million-dollar contract go to waste by spending money on 18 vehicles and ridiculous expenses. It was putting him in serious debt. In the media, he's saying, I'm not making enough money. I can't pay my family. But this is odd because he put his money first by taking care of his family first and budgeting his money. He'd be in a much better situation. Pride also gets away of professional athletes' marriages when more time is given to the spotlight rather than at home with their family. The ex-wife of New York Giants Nora Taylor, mentor. Her marriage with Taylor was the worst time of her life. Due to him involving more to the fans, falling with drugs, and women, ruined their marriage. Professional athletes in today's society are negative influence. This needs to come to an end. Professional athletes should influence positive values such as respect, honesty, dedication, and professionalism, which is all aspects of life. For this issue to change, it starts with me, it starts with you, being a positive role model to others. The drugs that athletes are showing to children to achieve life is wrong. The behavioral and attitude problems that affect children as they grow up while working with their coworkers is a problem. Having pride that gets in the way affects their family and life, they lose everything. Today's professional athletes are negative to society. We as a people must turn this negative into a positive.